إن الدين عند الله الإسلام.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ادعوني إلى سبيل ربك بالحكمة والموعظة الحسنة وجادلهم بالتي هي أحسن. وقال الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم: بلغوا عني ولو آية. أو كما قال عليه الصلاة والسلام: The special guest Muslim and who has the affection for Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. I must pray the Almighty Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. He has given us this opportunity. He has chosen us for this program. We must say Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen.
Alhamdulillah.
Nasheed and song. This is the oldest technology to convey the message to every single individual. Not this time, it's from present time, from the time of Adam it started. Very short way you can convey the message of something in the way of song or poet, something like that. The Prophet ﷺ used to like it. That's why when he was received by Medina's people, all the people were singing Dola al Badru. Dola al Badru alayna. Can you sing with me?
Yeah.
Yeah, you could. Dola al Badru alayna. Mada alillahi da'i. Dola al Badru alayna. من سميات الغداء وجب الشكر علينا ما دعا بالله داعي أيها المبعوث فينا جئت بالأمر المطاع. Later on, Sirsadi رحمه الله, he wrote a very beautiful poem about Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That is also very famous. بَلَغَ الْعُلَى بِكَمَالِهِ كَشَفَ الْهُدَى بِجَمَالِهِ حَسُنَتْ جَمِيعُ خِصَالِهِ صَلُّوا عَلَيْهِ وَآلِهِ بَلَغَ الْعُلَى بِكَمَالِهِ كَشَفَ الْهُدَى بِجَمَالِهِ حسنت جميع خصاله صلوا عليه وآله. Brother Hamza said, Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم love, it has not any language. It's beyond language. We all know Alhamdulillah, Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم is the universal name and he is the Rahmatan lil Alameen. Not for Rahmatan Muslimin, not for Rahmatan Mu'mineen, Rahmatan lil Arab. He is the Rahmat, merciful whole universe. Just say Alhamdulillah, which language you use, every single individual understand it. Later on, in Bangladesh, in Pakistan, in this territory, so many, Alhamdulillah, Nath and Han been written by beautiful poets. If you look at India, one beautiful Nath wrote by someone, اے محمد سرور عالم کر دے ڈیرا پار اے محمد سرور عالم کر دے ڈیرا پار But meaning was is bit dozy meaning. Dera will risk you by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, not an individual. Later on Nazrul, you know, the national poet of Bangladesh, he copied this tone. He wrote beautiful naat on this tone. Tribhuvaner priya Muhammad elo re duniya rishadon akash batash dekhi jodi aaye rishadon akash batash dekhi jodi aaye tribhuvaner Muhammad elor duniya aaye rishadon akash batash dekh bhi jodi aaye rishadon akash batash dekh bhi jodi aaye dekh ame na maer kole dole shishu islam dole dekh ame na maer kole dole shishu islam প্রাণ দোলে কোচি মুখে শাহাদাতের কোচি মুখে শাহাদাতের বাণী শির শোনায় আয় দেশাগর আকাশ বাতাস দেখি জ্যোতি আজকে যত পাপি ও তাপি সব গুনাহের পেলো রে মাফি আজকে যত পাপি তাপি সব গুনাহের পেলো রে মাফি দুনিয়া হতে বেইনসাফি দুনিয়া হতে বেইনসাফি জুলুম নিল বিদা
আকাশ বাতাস দেখি জ্যোতি
আয় আলহামদুলিল্লাহ দিস সেড আলহামদুলিল্লাহ সো মেনি পোয়েট রাও রোট ভেরি বিউটিফুল নাশিদ এন্ড নাত এন্ড হাম স্পেশালি ওয়ান ইজ ভেরি ভেরি ফেমাস রিটেন বাই ওয়ান পোয়েট অফ পাকিস্তান আল্লাহু আল্লাহু আল্লাহ Especially this one made for Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, but just mouth is called sthai in Bengali or in this in the first verse is Allahu Allahu Allah, but insidely description of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That was also very famous nasheed. Now, not in Bangladesh, in Saudi Arabia also. Last convention you have seen with singing with one Arab speaker. He was singing with me. And I said, why did you learn this from? He goes, I learned it in Egypt. So he said, now, alhamdulillah, universal, Allahu, 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 Allahu.
Allah, 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 All
the tone belongs to Islam. Tone started by Dawud alayhi salam, and Prophet Muhammad was the king of tones. All beautiful tone Allah has given him. That's why all these believers used to listen his recitation whole night. The person were planning to kill Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, they used to listen his tone whole night in waking position. That was the beauty of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. So later on, another nasheed written by someone sang in Pakistani different place, but it was the things of Almighty Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. Allahu Allah kya karo, dukh na kisi ko diya karo. Meaning is very beautiful. Jo duniya ka malik hai naam usi ka liya karo. Later on, we made this song, Muslims. We put some Quranic verse in it. So mouth is similar, but body is different. Allahu Allah, Allahu Allah, Allah Allah, inni lihukmu illa lillah, la ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. Allahu Allah, Allahu Allah, Allahu Allah. Come on, sing with us. Allahu Allah, Allah Allah, inni lihukmu illa lillah, la ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. Allahu Allah, Allahu Allah, Allahu Allah, Allahu Allah,
Allahu Allah, Allahu Allah.
Very shaky, they're afraid of it, you know. If you sing it, you're gonna commit the sin, yeah? Why are you not singing loudly? Allah's name. Allahu Allah, Allah Allah, in al-hukmu illa lillah, la ilaha, no power. Actually, one is the author of all power. Who is he?
Allah.
Who is he? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So you sing with us loudly. This is the smallest singing program of our arrangement, you know. And my whole lifetime I couldn't sing just such a little in front of such a little audience. Still I'm happy, alhamdulillah, and I'm fine. Because Allah's angel is occupied every place, alhamdulillah. And Allah will spread out all over the world, inshallah. So you sing with us. Allahu Allah, Allah Allah, inni lihukmu illa lillah, la ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. Allahu Allah, Allahu Allah, Allahu Allah, Allah Allah, inni lihukmu illa lillah,
la ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. Allahu Allah, Allahu Allah.
Tumi daya rathoi parabar, dukher shagar tumi karopar, papi tapi shab gunagar, chahe tomar koruna. দুঃখের তরে তুমি দয়া করো, আমি পাপীরে ক্ষমা করো, এই দুনিয়ার মালিক তুমি, তুমি আমায় রহম করো।
আল্লাহু আল্লাহ, আল্লাহু আল্লাহ, আল্লাহু আল্লাহ, আল্লাহ আল্লাহ, ইনিল হুকমু ইল্লা লিল্লাহ, লা ইলাহা ইল্লাল্লাহ, Muhammadur Rasulullah. Allahu Allah, Allahu Allah, Allahu Allah, Allah Allah, inni lihukmu illa lillah, la ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. Allahu Allah, Allahu Allah,
সঠিক মুক্ত ঠিকানায় চালাও মোদের কাবার সীমানায়, কে পথ ধরনে পাই না তোমায় সে পথে গামি করো না দুঃখীর তরে তুমি দয়া করো আমি পাপীরে ক্ষমা করো এই দুনিয়ার মালিক তুমি তুমি আমায় রহম করো
আল্লাহু আল্লাহ আল্লাহু আল্লাহ আল্লাহু আল্লাহ 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 ইনিল হুকুমু ইল্লা লিল্লাহ লা ইলাহা ইল্লাল্লাহ মুহাম্মাদ রাসূলুল্লাহ আল্লাহু আল্লাহ আল্লাহু আল্লাহ
We have to finish this program here because some brother are praying, you know.
Inna ad-deen 'inda Allahi al-Islam.